And to find out more tips about how to help somebody who lives with dementia, a simple thing like an exit sign on the door. So come along to our sessions and we'll be able to help you to understand and get your signposting or shop much better.